how to turn on Bunsen burner. Okay, so these are called air holes. Okay, first we have to close the air holes, then turn on the valve and light it up with the help of lighter. Okay, after this we can open the air holes to get a bluish flame. This is a scientific method to turn on Bunsen burner. Thank you.